Hello traders, this is the second video of the same account, Super Forex with Investor ID Password. We have updated once the profit we have booked already in a sell USD. Now from the same level of the chart, we traded to buy as the supply and demand ratio and 20 in 1 indicators giving the indication for the buy level. So we will see directly in a live in the chart. That this level initially we booked the sell and we have booked the profit from that 1.3158 level, and currently we traded the buy level from this supply levels, and already the indication is already showing in this precise level, and already it moved around 50 pips. So that same setting you can install into your MT4. And you can even trade with that buy and sell. So how to get the buy and sell signal? Same investor ID password and same profit is going on right now in a GBPUSD. You can reconfirm the account, and we have just set these details into our chart, and you can also connect the same details into your chart and take the buy and sell signals and get the consistent profit where to buy and where to sell. Once it reach to this level, you have to sell. And once it reached to this level, you have to buy. You don't need to apply any other logic. Just use our these two powerful indicator where it is a 2000 more pages. Plus this sign, you able to see this is the live buying and selling volume. As here, all the green marks. So that means there is a strong buying volume is generated in GBP. And that's the reason we bought it. And we have already shown in the live account as well. That profit is going on live. And the same level we have used, this is the investor ID password. The account started with 10,000 USD and 14 months old. Same level, reconfirm again. This is the level we use from our chart.